We just sent our first Saturn to Japan.
And as we celebrate our partnership with our friends in the East, we're offering what we call the 24,000 yen lease. Easily one of the most competitive around. And as you can see, 24,000 yen isn't all that much. I mean, in fact, it's a pretty swell offer.
So stop by your local retailer. Give them a hug. Tell them you're happy we're going to Japan and check out the lease. It's easy. Just make sure they put the steering wheel on the right side. I mean, left side. You know what I mean, right?
Mercury Mountaineer. With available all-wheel drive, standard V8 power, and the kind of comfort you'd expect only in a Mercury. It's the perfect go-anywhere, do-anything vehicle. Even if all you're doing is just running out for a few groceries. The 1997 Mercury Mountaineer.
On March 16th, folks from Saturn got up a little earlier than usual. See, it was our chance to watch the cars we'd built here arrive on the other side of an ocean. 10 years ago, we all knew it was a risk, building a new American car. It was pretty much sink or swim. I guess you could say, we just swam all the way to Japan.
Introducing the new Jeep Cherokee. With over 40 advancements, it was voted four-wheeler of the year by virtually everyone.
A woman goes to her personal trainer and says, "Hey, I'm feeling a little sluggish. What do I do?" "Get a Katerra," said the trainer. So they put it through a workout. Climb a few hills, pass a truck, and stop on a mine. The more she drives it, the more she likes it. "Katerra does my heart good," says the woman. "I think I'll buy one." "Exercise your prerogative," said the trainer. "Katerra, it's the caddy to Ziggs." Lisa Katerra. See your authorized Cadillac Katerra Tri-Statesman. Well, who is Lisa Katerra?
Introducing the new Jeep Cherokee. While it still has one of the most powerful engines in its class, the all-new interior will impress you. And while its off-road capability is legendary, you'll find a quieter ride. Now, with over 40 advancements, will you still recognize it? We think so. Now, lease the new Jeep Cherokee for $289 a month.
See your Tri-State Jeep and Eagle dealer.
When we gave drivers of the Mercury Villager a smooth, car-like ride, we didn't forget about the passengers' comfort. We gave them independent heating, air conditioning, and separate audio controls, along with four captain's chairs and an innovative sliding rear seat, all giving further proof that Mercury Villager's back seats don't take a back seat to anyone.
Volkswagen Golf. It fits your life, or your complete lack thereof. On the road of life, there are passengers and there are drivers.
Well, it's in everybody time to ease my heavy load. I'm here to sing the praises about the finest cars on the road. And the CLK to this classic group. Man, oh man, what a beautiful coupe, yeah. I love my Benz now.
I love my Benz.
Oh yeah, it's the car for me. Well, there's a V8 in my E420. Man, I'm in overdrive. The C-Class starts around 31 grand. Now baby, that's no jive. The SLK is fun in blue skies and in gray skies too. I'd like to show you the M-Class, honey, but it's not ready for the perfect.
I love my Benz now.
Oh yeah, it's the car for me.
I think I'll take Ralphie for a drive.
America's most popular compact, Pontiac Grand Am, with a value that takes driving excitement to the limit.
And now, for a limited time, you can lease a Pontiac Grand Am GT for just $189 a month for 48 months.
But step on it. The race to the red line ends soon. Pontiac Grand Am, built for kicks, built for keeps.
Drive the excitement during the race to the red line at your Tri-State Pontiac dealers today.
At Chrysler, everything is new. And now you can lease Chrysler Sebring Convertible for only $289 a month. What's new in your world?
The 1997 Mazda Miata. Lease for $199. Add rockin' sound and the lease blasts too. Have your hair blow-dried and the lease flies too. Hug the road and the sky and the lease sails too. Have the summer of your life and you get the idea. Now get the passion of the Mazda Miata. Ends April 30th.
On March 16th, alarm clocks around Spring Hill went off a little earlier than usual. It was one morning we didn't want to get to the Saturn plant late, even those who didn't work there. See, it was our chance to watch the cars we built here arrive on the other side of an ocean. 10 years ago, it was a risk to move your family here, so you could build a car at a time when American cars weren't exactly popular. Back then, we all knew it was pretty much sink or swim. I guess you could say, we just swam all the way to Japan.
Once upon a time, there was a car that was elegant, spacious, and refined. In fact, it was protected by a warranty package that was one of the most comprehensive in the land. Introducing the 1997 Sonata. Is this a modern-day fairy tale? No. It's a whole new Hyundai.
Hello!
Hello!
Hello. Go! Go! Not
left! Introducing the all-new Jeep Wrangler. Dual airbags, a smoother ride, and starting around $14,000.
Must be his first Jeep.
Rookie.
Oh, yes!
See your local Jeep and Eagle dealer.
Sky Rat, this is Dirty Bird. I've spotted a gold mine with a freshly washed beauty.
Rock it, Dirty Bird! Let's rock and roll!
All right, Sky Rat, make it messy.
We're still clean, DB, and almost home free.
Okay, Sky Rat, I'll get him.
The new Plymouth Breeze. Please keep all hands and arms inside the vehicle until the ride comes to a complete stop.
Now get 3.9% financing or $1,000 cash back on Plymouth Breeze.
Plymouth Neon. Plymouth Breeze. Plymouth Voyager. Plymouth Prowler.
Al, what are you doing?
Now get 3.9% financing or $1,000 cash back on Plymouth Breeze and Plymouth Neon.
Oh, give me land, lots of land under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. Don't fence me in.
Here she comes, right on schedule.
Please insert tape 2.
Honey, could you turn that down, please?
The 190 horsepower escape vehicle.
Stop by the Isuzu Great Escape event and drive off with a great deal on a new rodeo.
Mercury Mountaineer. With available all-wheel drive, standard V8 power, and the kind of comfort you'd expect only in a Mercury. It's the perfect go-anywhere, do-anything vehicle. Even if all you're doing is just running out for a few groceries. The 1997 Mercury Mountaineer.
Imagine yourself in a Mercury now.
Falling in love again. Never wanted to. What am I to do? I can't help it. Love's always been my game, played out my pain. I was made that way.
I can't help it.
Did you see the look on his face?
Hey, here comes another one.
Come to Papa.
Wait, not a Ford Contour. That thing's got more moves than a cat.
And it's so quick.
What do they think we are? Greyhounds?
Test drive the newly restyled Ford Contour. One drive will surprise you.
Hey, you guys up for a little Italian?
When we gave drivers of the Mercury Villager a smooth car-like ride, we didn't forget about the passengers' comfort. We gave them independent heating, air conditioning, and separate audio controls, along with four captain's chairs and an innovative sliding rear seat. All giving further proof that Mercury Villager's back seats don't take a back seat to anyone.
Some families get more done in a day than others do in a week. They're the first to do anything, including to say,
"Hey, how's it going?"
Now there's a car that does as much as your supercharged family. Introducing the all-new supercharged Regal GS. No other sports sedan squeezes in this much supercharge,
fun,
power, and standard safety features into your daily routine. Regal GS by Buick.
Hey, life's a blur.
The all-new Regal GS, the official car of the supercharged family.
How much would you expect to pay for a world-class luxury sedan with a 190 horsepower V6, sunroof, a leather-appointed interior, and an impressive list of standard features? How much would you pay? That's too much. The Infiniti i30. Uncompromising luxury and an exceptional value.
For a limited time, lease the i30 for only $399 a month for 36 months. Initial payment of $1749 includes security deposit.
Looking for something to save? How about this? Save the money. It's National Car Rental Spring Saving Days. Just call 1-800-CAR-RENT-NOW to lock in great spring rates. But hurry, because as they say in the saving business, the end is near. Call National Car Rental at 1-800-CAR-RENT. Save the money.
The Chevy Blazer with the exclusive driver control system. A little security in an insecure world.
Hey, Max.
Why just sit around when you could have fun in the new Ford Escort CX-2?
Nowhere to run to, baby. Nowhere to hide.
Ford Escort ZX2. Grab life by the wheel.
Max?
Horses, room for five, dig that crazy street. Fog lamp shining, AC blowing, blow daddy blow. I got a spoiler on my back. Jack, the dog barks, the traffic light mocks me.
With so much for so little, the Plymouth Neon Espresso is like, cool.
Now get 3.9% financing or $1,000 cash back on Plymouth Neon.
The clever idea people from Plymouth are at it again with another clever idea. Plymouth Voyager Plus. What's the plus? $1,250 of package values at no extra charge. Like air conditioning, 7-passenger seating, and a whole lot more for this great price. Now that's a big plus. Plymouth Voyager Plus. At your Plymouth dealer. Aren't they clever?